the midpoint of a painting is always the point at which the most difficult decisions are made. For if the wrong decisions are made, such abstract emotion, there's a point of almost losing the emotion once available from the midpoint. And a loss of that emotion is just palpable at this point. No excitement.